Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna be reviewing the new Hermes lipstick that I just bought not long ago. It's a new lipstick line from the Hermes. So it's a new lipstick. I've got the color 40 rose lipstick. If you have a look at the packaging over there. On the back of the packaging you've got all the ingredient lists of the lipstick. And it says it's made in Italy. So we're gonna open and have a look what it looks like inside. So when you open it, you've got this beautiful, iconic orange Hermes box over there. And when you can open it, you just slide it through and it opens the beautiful box and then you get out the lipstick. It comes in a pouch, just like this. And then you take the lipstick out and that's what it looks like. It has three colors. A white top, in the middle is black and gold on the bottom. So three different blocks of colors, which it looks very, very beautiful. And on the top, you've got the emblem of Hermes over there. I'll pop it closer to have a look. And on the bottom, you've got the number of the lipstick and the name of it, which is number 40 rose lipstick. When you open it and close it, it has a magnet. It's a magnetic closure. Yes, you can hear. Very nice. And here's a lipstick. What it looks like. It's the one I'm wearing today, actually. That's what it looks like on the lips. It's very nice for spring and summer, I think. It's a very beautiful color. I didn't actually buy it on the shop. I bought it online, so I didn't actually know the, you know, if I get the right color for me or not. But I think it's beautiful, very lovely. It feels very, very hydrating on the lips. It goes smooth. The tip of the lipstick is very precise, so you can go on the corners as well. So you don't need a lip liner, you don't need anything, you just put it on and go. It has very good, it's very good pigmented lipstick. Very nice color. They have a lot of different nudes, reds, pink, whatever you like to wear. It's up to you. So there we have it. So let's close it down. Have a look at it again. That's the way it looks. The thing with their lipstick, I think it's very expensive, but this is what you expect from Hermes. It's a luxury brand, so it's very expensive. It costs £58 to buy. But they said that over the summer they're going to release some refills. You can refill this. So it's the initial cost to buy the first lipstick and then you can buy the refills, which will be around £35. So that will be more feasible to get those lipsticks. They're very, very lovely on the lips. They're very long lasting. You can eat and drink and the color is still there. It's, I really like it. I really love it, to be honest. And I love the packaging. Have a look at it again, the box with the lipstick. It's very nice. I love it, yeah. I want to try more colors of the line, but at the moment they're sold out. But I'm hoping they're gonna bring more in stock soon. So I'll have a look maybe for something coral. So yeah, I'm quite happy with the purchase I did. And I recommend it to everybody to try. It's a very, very beautiful lipstick, very hydrated, your lips are conditioned, and the color is nice. And as I say, they have a lot of different shades. You don't have to be only, if you don't like paint colors, you can get nudes, you can have reds, anything you like, they've got it there. As I said, they have a satin finish and they have a matte finish as well. And they also do some limited edition ones. So it's up to you what you like to get. So hopefully they're gonna release some more of them and then we'll have a look for some more, I think, because they're beautiful lipsticks and I really, really recommend it to everybody that wants to try a new lipstick. It's beautiful. Thank you for watching. If you're new to my channel, can you please subscribe down for me? Thank you so much for watching and I'll see you in my next video. Bye bye.